Hi, my name is Kevin Rehm. I'm Vice President, General Manager of Crownline and Finseeker Boats. And we're here today to do a product video about our 220 center console. Now, our 220 center console was originally introduced in the 2021 model year. But for 2024, we redesigned the boat dramatically based on customer feedback to make sure we put forward the best possible boat into the marketplace based on what customers need and want. So just by the way of background, the 220 Finseeker overall length with the engines is 23 feet, 7 inches. The LOA of the boat without the engines is 21 feet, 8 inches. The beam is 8'6". The weight is 4,780 pounds. The dead rise is 20 degrees at the transom, 39 degree angle of entry at the keel, and the fuel capacity is 105 gallons, which is one of the best in class for a boat in this segment of the market. Now, what's so special about the redesign? Why are we so excited about what we've changed on this boat for the 2024 model year? First of all of the helm stations in our Finseeker product, and when I mean all, 210, 220, 230, and our dual console models, all now come standard with twin 9-inch Garmin touchscreens. Up from twin 7s, now twin 9s. It's standard on all Finseeker product lines. Number two, we redesigned the top. We went to a fiberglass hardtop with a tooled-in electronics box. That way you can add electronics, add additional rod holders, do all the things that you want with that fiberglass hardtop. You also have some aesthetic options that you don't have with the T-top, meaning you can do a color match underside on that fiberglass hardtop. Now let's talk about just after the helm, the secondary bait station, which is a great feature that the Crownline 220 and 230 Finseeker are known for. And what that was a secondary bait station with a storage drawer, and then also some storage areas for tools. But the capacity of that secondary bait station was only about 12 or 13 gallons. And so what we did is we redesigned that secondary bait station, and we increased that capacity from 12, 13 gallons to 22 gallons. Okay, by almost doubling that size, we removed that storage drawer and increased the size dramatically of that secondary bait station. When we did that, we also upgraded all the hardware, meaning we upgrade the size of the recycle and aeration pump so that you're always aerating the water and recycling it with more gallons per hour to keep your bait fresher longer. Now we're going to move to the last upgrade, and that is the rear seating arrangement. Now you have a seat that drops down so that you can fish up to the back of the boat, but now we've also redesigned that so you can put it in the up position, drop down legs, and now you can sit on that seat facing rear. You have a rear casting platform, you have a rear seat just to sit and relax. When you're not fishing, you have a seat to sit there, watch your kids swim around the boat or be in the water around the boat. You have increased utility with a new rear-facing seat. Also, when the seats fold up in the up position, the legs are dropped down, we added a trim edge to that rear seat, so now you also have a secondary cut station where you can cut bait standing up and bait your hooks and go fishing. So there are lots of upgrades into the Finseeker line, and it's all based on your feedback to us. So thanks a lot for your interest in our product. If you're looking for a serious luxury comfort fish boat in that segment of the market, please take your time to look at the Finseeker center consoles. We'll see you on the water.